można to zrobić. Mówię mnie dzisiaj, tak? Mówię mnie, że jest taki polski film na
ten. Don't worry about the time, I'll still forget the show, but I'll let you
start. So you never try and pass start,
you've been there all about 12 minutes.
Okay. So where do you want to start? You basically kind of start off making sure that the post is
going to
do it. So, some girls, and we've got some other guys, so it's like an athlete and I'm going to get which, step over and knock them down. Now from here,
whatever leg they're being active with, move to that. Yeah, so you have to move this direction to push you, and then you push them down. If they're being active with the other leg, you go down this way. Now, if you have the shin in, it's different now. Again, it's different. So all you want to do is just stop the back in there. And if I see you working this up, then we'll move on from there. That's all I want to see for now. And then we'll just lay. Once you get used to it, you have to get used to the different motion of actually doing jiu-jitsu differently. So if you've been getting a bit of one round. Like, no shins.